So now I am intending for to sing you a song. 'Tis about the poor people, how they get along. They start in the spring and they work till the fall, and when they clue up, well, they've nothing at all. And she's hard, hard times. To start with the jigger, at first in the spring, and across the canal, you'll make the line sing. Perhaps lose your jigger, you're froze with the cold. Now that's the first starting of going in the hole. Oh, she's hard, hard times. Tis out with the traps and the draws too likewise. Perhaps get a canto, a good sign for spies. You feed up in spirits and you work with a will. Next morning you're adrift, you're in the hole still. And she's hard, hard times. Oh, the times are so bad that we hardly can live. There's nothing to ask, nothing to give. Nothing to ask and there's nothing to give. And it's hard, hard times. Then here comes a schooner, go get your supplies. A good price this summer, just make her goodbyes. $7 for large fish and $5 for the small. Pick out your West India and wait till the fall, for she's hard, hard times. When so much is caught and then put out to dry, next is the trouble for to keep off the flies. Buzzes all around and tis more trouble for you. When out shines the sun and she splits right in two, and it's hard, hard times. Next comes a carpenter, he'll build you a house. He'll build her so snug you'll scarce find a mouse. There'll be leaks in the roof and the holes in the floor, and the chimney will smoke and she's open the door. She's hard, hard times. Oh, the times are so bad, we hardly can live. There's nothing to ask, nothing to give. Nothing to ask and there's nothing to give. She's hard, hard times. Next comes the doctor, the worst of them all. Say, what be the matter with Ottawa this fall? He says he will cure you of all your disease. When he gets all your money, you can die if you please. And it's hard, hard times. But never mind, friends, let us work with a will. When we finish down here, we'll be held on the hill. And there they will lay us down deep in the cold. We're finished on earth, but we're still in the hole. And it's hard, hard times. Oh, the times are so bad that we hardly can live. There's nothing to ask, nothing to give. Nothing to ask her, there's nothing to give. She's hard, hard times. From the widow McKinney, I bought for a penny to lay a few eggs when the berries are ripe. But some dirty crawler from the hen house did holler, me beautiful little blue hen did he swipe. His whiskers turn green when he eats a crabbean, and my pork fat and beans nearly drive him insane. May two dogs and a cracky eat all his tobacco, the villain who stole me poor little blue hen. Now this hen, she had dozens of nephews and cousins, the world all around I would roam for her sake. But some wicked savage took niece's white cabbage, me beautiful little blue hen did he take. May his trousers fall down when he goes into town. May his features turn brown if he's carting, and then may the girls from the Norette stick pins in his forehead, that villain who lifted my little blue hen. I brought from Port Sunders that hen back to Ganders, but some dirty clown from me hen house did steal. The beautiful chicken I would have for the pickin', all ready for Christmas, for to have a good meal. May that ravenous beast burst a ligament in his waist, may he ne'er get a taste of a dumplin' or then. May a man from fresh water go back on his daughter that pilfered me beautiful little blue hen. search the seas over, from Boston to Dover, to find out the rover, and I wouldn't stop then. I would walk to Bonavista to collar the mister who stole me dear beautiful little blue hen. May his clothes be in rags and his trousers bread bags. May he stagger from jags if he goes round a glen. And may he have bunions as big as small onions, the scoundrel who lifted me beautiful hen. We're two weather-beaten old Newfoundland fishermen. Sometimes we smiles and sometimes we frowns. For you will agree that from what you can see, well, a fisherman's life has its ups and its downs. But now we are facing a wonderful future. Gone are the winters we've always endured. For our unemployment is now our enjoyment. Come April the 1st, we will all be insured. The Fisheries Council of Canada said, these make all our hardships a thing of the past. The insurance commission's improved our condition. It's taken them years, but they've done it at last. We fishermen now have a newly found hobby. It makes us feel just like two juvenile scamps. For though we're not schoolboys, we bow to the rule boys. So we've begun our collection of stamps. We're paid by the rating of our weekly catch, and with 20 weeks' worth we will be in the clear. Our benefit starts and we'll be men of parts and sit back and do nothing for the rest of the year. For semi-dry cutfish we don't get good rating, but extra hard dry ones bring more increment. So though we're defaulting, we're giving up salting, we're curing our fish now with North Star cement. We now will be able to fish at our leisure, one good haul a week, and then that will be that. So when fish start to playing, to them we'll be saying, you stay